Hey guys, we're back for another video, and welcome to Micro Survival Island with Anthony.
What up?
And in this episode, we are going to be doing a lot of stuff, and this is episode 78, I believe. And I'm going to be doing the intros to these videos kind of far away from the house, because for some reason that storage thing just causes a ton of lag because of all the processing it's doing. So I'm going to try to avoid it at all costs as I draw closer to it. But to start off this video, I am going to go and kill the zombies off again. Anthony got his turn off camera, and I want to get my second turn in now. So let's freaking... Oh, I forgot to put the slabs, didn't I? Whoa.
We're going to be doing dirt this episode, right?
Oh, I forgot. I need the splash potion. Wait, what?
We're going to be doing dirt this episode?
Yep, we're going to be expanding our island again. Okay.
Hey.
So that's going to be interesting. Is my potion still in there? Shears are in there. Ah, damn it. Now I'm going to have to go and go on a wild goose chase for that potion, which I put in the storage system that hasn't fully completed processing. Oh, but there's one in the brewing station still. Ha ha ha.
Oh.
That's pretty awesome. Okay. I feel like if you just put a hopper on top of a brewing stand, it's a perfectly fine automated storage system, you know? Or an automated, what's it called? Brewing machine. There we go.
Mm.
Brewing is the word I wanted. Goodbye, baby zombies! Oh my goodness, I can't even hear what I'm saying. Okay, I haven't collected them as long this time, so there's probably gonna be less. But let's freaking do this!
Sweet.
Oh my god. Here we go. Boom. Ow. There's a baby zombie here. I can't see him because of all the XP in the way.
Oh, that's so far.
Protection 2 golden chestplate. And I can't see anything. Yay, why do I have a leather helmet on? Get out of there. What am I doing with a leather helmet on? We have so much iron.
I say, episode 80, we should go to the end.
80. Yeah, his Skype glitched out in the middle of 80, but yes. Episode 80. Oh, I almost got 30 levels. Not that I was going to enchant anything new, but still, that would have been pretty cool. Oh, wait. Oh, I got so close. You're going to die.
This bane of arthropods is actually really good.
Against spiders.
Against spiders, yeah. It's like one shot.
Alrighty then. So I have 29 levels of XP, almost 30. That's pretty awesome. Na 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 na. Should I get, like, the last of that one level and then just make a new diamond sword and enchant it and see what I get?
That's a waste. Don't do that.
How's it a waste?
Stop enchanting. Repair your shit first.
That is true. Now my bow is fully repaired but not enchanted. I still need power 5 on that. We should make the fish farm soon. Because that gives us enchantment books. As weird as that sounds, it does. And it gets really good books, actually, from experience in Skyblock. I can tell you such things.
Yeah.
I'm actually going to put rotten flesh into the rotten flesh chest.
Oh, we gotta do that egg, the chicken farm, too.
Yeah, we've just been... This project with the sorting machine's been slowing us down so much. And not to mention now it's slowing down our games.
It's time to... The survival island. So now it's time to upgrade our island now.
Alright, so now time to go collect dirt. I'm actually going to go get some cooked food because I'm definitely going to start starving. So let's just go do that. Prepare for lag. Sorry about Anthony's connection lately. It's just for the past like week and a half, 2 weeks, it's been kind of bad. So
yeah,
sorry. Can't do anything about that. Connection problems are the worst problems because no one can fix them.
sometimes works, sometimes doesn't.
I hate that, though. You feel so helpless when you're dealing with internet issues a lot of the times, right?
Yeah.
It's just like, what can you do? All right, I'm just going to teleport to you because it's faster. All right, guys. Time for us to dig up a lot of dirt, so let the speed up commence. Okay, guys, speed up done. If you haven't realized, I did not remember that this efficiency 4 shovel did that. I've had the thing enchanted for a good 10 episodes and didn't even freaking remember until now. So, yeah. Good lesson to be learned here today. Efficiency or nothing. Because I'm not going to ever, again, spend 10 minutes... Alright, no, I'm never going to spend 30 minutes digging this much dirt when if I take a little bit of time to enchant a shovel, it'll take me like 5. So yeah, that's that. So we're going home now. And that's not all the dirt in my inventory, by the way. If you notice during the speed up, Anthony actually put down an ender chest.
Yeah.
So we have a full ender chest of this crap.
Hey, will you... back and I'm gonna get this coal.
Hold on, actually I need to kill the sheep because I need to get my 30 levels. Oh, I didn't bother to turn that back to what it was.
Wow, I just got already stack of coal and exit.
I have 30 levels of XP, meaning that I am going to enchant a brand new diamond sword to level 30.
Nice.
Because I can't repair yet because I actually need to break down this pick in order to combine it with my ultimate pick, so yeah. Might as well spend those 30 levels towards something useful.
How fast does that shovel break on sand? I don't know.
Slightly less than the dirt. Well, if you needed sand, there goes like a full like 4 stacks.
Yeah, that's just where we can get sand for like glass stuff.
That's just awesome. Where are we? Oh, we're on the rock.
Wow. Ow.
Ah! Wee! This is working! Oh no, I launched myself backwards, you said.
Hey! Hey!
That actually brought me pretty far. This is amazing! You seeing this?
Yeah.
Oh my! Punch bow travel. Didn't know that was a thing. I'm already home.
Screw this.
Ah! Oh wow. I can't even pick it up. Look at my freaking face. It's covered in arrows. Oh my god. That was amazing. You saw that right before your very eyes, people. Punch bow travel, the way of the future.
I'm gonna get rid of everything except for dirt.
Don't get rid of the dirt, please, because that's really gonna mess with the storage. Well, it's not gonna mess with it. It's just gonna... Ugh. Okay, time to... You know what? No. Not yet. I need to create a sword and, you know, enchant it to level 30.
You go. It.
I really, 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 really want it to be a sharpness sword. Because if it isn't, then it's going to kind of suck. Here we go. And looting. Looting's a big one, too. Okay. Aha. Because then things like the Enderman farm and all that will yield more. Boom. Diamond sword. Full durability. Crap. I just realized we already had a full durability diamond sword. Wow. Well, that's fine, because we're going to go mining soon. So, whatevs. So now it's time to enchant to level 30. Here we go. Ba-na-na-na. What?
Well?
You've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me.
Just
that is the dumbest, the most retarded thing I've ever seen in this game. Ever.
I'm breaking. That's it.
Fire aspect 2. And that's it!
Cool.
That's it, though! Some people get like 5 enchantments at once. I got 1. And it was level 30. God damn it. If we didn't have an XP farm, I'd be a lot more pissed off right now.
Could I take that sword?
You can take my old...
I could trade you with this sword.
No.
I'll trade...
I want to keep it.
Two swords.
You know what? I'm going to keep the shovel with me. All right, let's... Why? Just don't even talk... Why? Just whatever. All right, guys. We're going to add on to the island. And we'll be... Ow. And we'll be back. Staff! So let the building commence.
What the hell is with Golem doing?
I don't know.
I don't understand that.
They see me spinning. They hate it. Look at this guy. What is he doing? I don't even. Oh! I have no idea.
Let him
up. Oh! Oh my god! I have 2.5 hearts left.
Yes!
Oh my god!
There was no path for him to get over here.
I was
here.
Making it's fun of the one higher golem, but then the other one clobbers me. I almost died. my god. Okay, guys, I mean, I'm done for now. If you haven't seen what just happened, then you're pregnant.
In a little path for the iron golem to go kill Brandon.
Wow. Thanks. Thanks a whole freaking lot. Now I have to watch where I'm going every 5 seconds.
That's funny.
Look at this guy. He's still doing his weird dance thingy. No. Punchbow does not approve. Where'd he go? Oh, he sunk to the bottom. Okay, then. That's the end of that story, I suppose. Whoa, Anthony! Oh my god, Anthony, look! No! Why did you put slabs there?
I didn't put any slabs.
Oh my god! There's zombies in the villager thing and they're trying to infect them. Get out of here! How are the villagers?
Okay.
Oh! Bobby. Crap! Are the zombies... Hey!
I hear one dying.
Oh my god, the zombies attempted an invasion! Did you see that?
I did.
They took like 50 of them and then just freaking... Wow.
Fucking spider.
How did that happen?
I didn't even go up there. Remember, we just hit the thing up there.
I can't tell. Oh my god! We forgot to light this up. No wonder all these mobs are here.
Yeah. Wow. I gotta replant this.
Replant, watch.
And here, the creeper explosion.
What do you mean replant? You're not planting.
Whatever. You know what I fucking mean. Fucking just die. Oh my god, look at the creepers.
Ooh, that shot though.
Oh my god.
What?
The creepers. Brendan!
Oh god! Just run away from them! Did any of them blow up?
Yeah, on our freaking sand island.
You mean what was our sand island?
Yeah.
Really, Enderman? You grab our dirt? No. And he's gone. Whoa! Did he just... Oh! Look at him! Oh yeah, he's... It's because I've got a flame sword. So it just makes him freak out and go teleporting everywhere. Okay, guys, I'm out of dirt, and the extensions are still not done. We're going to probably need to do that whole run again if we want to get enough dirt to actually finish this, like, completely, the full shape of the island. But for now, I think what we did is pretty good. So we're going to end the episode off here, and if you're noticing the FPS lag I'm getting, then you're probably... probably just as concerned as I am right now. So I am going to boot this world up in single player, see if it lags off camera. But yeah. So leave a like down below if you enjoyed this video and the series so far. And Anthony's been to work here.
Yeah, tree farm.
Yep. So, that's it. So we hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you guys later.